A very good morning to all of you. How are you all? Hope many of you are doing the home tasks properly, but some of you are ignoring the task. So we insist you to do the task properly. Why? Because we are moving in an academic way. This task will help you to recollect and remind the previous academic subjects which you have completed in your school time. So participate in a very good way. Let's talk about today's activity. What we have done previously, it's English, right? And day before yesterday, it's Telugu. And yesterday, it's Hindi. And guess what it's going to be today? Maths, right? So if you think it's like maths, it's absolutely wrong. Why? Because I guess like you people are feeling bored. So let me give you a break on this academic task. Let's move on to the interesting activity which you love most. That is drawing. So here comes thematic drawing. In this thematic drawing activity, again, it's going to be half three categories, and let me tell about first to third standard category. For first to third standard category, we are going to give a theme, a concept. So based on the concept, you need to make a drawing. The theme for first to third standard is about our earth and nature. You need to draw the topics regarding to earth and nature. And moving up to the next category, that is fourth and fifth standard category, your theme is going to be like Jai Jawan Jai Kisan. Why? Because farmers and soldiers are the backbones of our nation, right? So supporting their sacrifice to the nation, just portray your pictures. So moving up to the next category, that is high school, like 6th to 9th standard students, your topic is on current affairs, that is all about COVID-19. You need to draw some pictures creating awareness on COVID-19. This is going to be your task for today. So hope you understand, it's going to be very interesting. Take out your creative and drawing skills out. So thank you, have a great day.